Miele AutoDos, the first automatic dispensing system with an integrated PowerDisk. The Miele PowerDisk contains multi-purpose detergent which is dispensed automatically. The detergent will last for around 20 wash cycles, after which the PowerDisk will need to be replaced. The appliance will, of course, issue a warning in plenty of time before the PowerDisk is empty. Replacing the PowerDisk is a simple and convenient process. Open the lid and remove the empty PowerDisk. The Miele PowerDisk consists of a reservoir which contains the detergent, a dispensing chamber which dispenses the detergent, and a foil cover. Simply insert the new PowerDisk. Two pins in the PowerDisk holder and a sliding mechanism provide access to the dispensing chamber. The detergent is dispensed via this opening. To ensure that no moisture can get in later on, a spring-loaded closure seals the opening to the wash chamber. Finally, close the lid. A lid sensor ensures that the PowerDisk unit is sealed correctly. Miele AutoDos with the integrated PowerDisk is once again ready for automatic dispensing. Miele AutoDos, simple and convenient.